Oh, it's recording. Whoops, I actually clicked the button. Because we love each other.
But do we?
We're touching. Hi guys, this is Allie Mally here, and I'm joined with none other than Sister Kate.
Hello.
And she's not a nun. She's my sister nun. Because you called nun sister, and I said Sister Kate.
I was like...
So, in this video today...
Anyway,
in this video today, we're going to be introducing all my cats. So I enlisted Kate's help on the list that I have right here. Yeah. Oh my gosh. So first, let's talk about babies.
She's a child.
Child?
She's a princess.
She does. She acts like a princess.
She acts like a baby. And she's like in her old age too. She's not young. She's an old fart.
Her and Larry both are. She is very like prissy and princess-like. She didn't like to be pet.
She's really shy too.
Yeah, she doesn't like being around other people. And since she's older and needier now, she kind of likes to follow us around. Like, actually, to let her in.
I thought you were going to say she kind of likes to fart.
She kind of likes to fart. I was just in my room earlier and she was like meowing at the door and was like, let me in, let me in. And I was like, oh my gosh, fine. Another thing is she really likes whistling, like dogs. Remember how I whistled?
I thought you said she likes to whistle.
No, she likes it. When I whistle, you can't whistle, can you?
Nope.
Oh yeah, and you know how as of late when I pick her up, sometimes she doesn't want to be let down. Like, I'll be holding her, and she's just like,
She doesn't do that with me. She doesn't like me.
She likes me. She likes everybody, but I feel like sometimes she likes me the most.
Okay, so that I know that I'm, like, in the shot.
Sorry, I didn't pop my neck. I know, people always give me weird looks in class when I pop my neck.
Exorcist. Do you think she'll jump?
She can't. She will jump if you do a knot.
She like fell in the trash.
Poor little kitty. She like jumped up to get the thing on the wall. She's like, phew. But she fell into the trash can. You're so cute.
Because she's trash.
She doesn't love me.
Love me.
She's like, no. Let's talk about Larry. So like today, Larry, normally he's really like nice, but today he's really feisty. Did the thing where he was like biting.
Literally he did that to me like, but I kind of have a scar like right there.
I can, yeah.
Because he was like, this morning he was like, he's very needy.
Oh yeah, like baby, but in a different way. He'll follow you around, especially when I'm on the computer, he'll like get on the chair and then he'll paw at me. Does he do that to you at all?
Yeah.
He does that to me all the time. He'll like, what he'll do, he'll look at you while you're on the computer and he'll like paw at you and then he'll like try and he'll bite your hair. He's super needy and it's annoying. So then I just pet him really hard for like a minute and then he's fine.
You just smother them until they leave.
Yep. That's the secret.
Works with men, too.
And then, like, I just heard what you said. I was like, so anyways, wait, what? That's not always, Kate. You don't always smother men. That doesn't work. No. Shake your head. To stop nodding. You're like nodding as I'm saying no. And you're like, yeah. No, it doesn't work.
Yeah.
So how do you tell the difference between baby and Larry?
I don't know how people, like literally people like forget which one is which and I don't know how because I know the difference. I look at them and I know which cat it is.
There are times where you think it's one though and then it's not.
No, that's not, like that's happened to me like once. Like,
that's happened to me a few times where I'm like, hey baby, and they're like, I'm like, oh wait, that's Larry.
It's literally like, I know what my cats look like. I've had them for what, like 13
See,
years?
See, how I can tell is first, baby meows like, meow.
She's like, no, that's Mystique.
That's Mystique.
So we'll be like, meow.
And then Larry's like, meow. He has a lower pitch and she has a higher pitch meow. And then also, Larry's just a little bigger than baby. Not like he's fat, but he's just built bigger.
He likes the donuts.
He actually does.
It's fine.
Mystique.
I would say fat devil.
I'd say anybody who doesn't like cats and thinks of all those stereotypes of normal cats, that's how Mystique is. He's like the bipolar cat who will bite you after you pet him for 3 seconds. One time I was petting him and he just totally lashed out and like bit my hand right there and there was blood.
Blood.
And then I actually cried and it was sad because my boyfriend was here and he just left.
He left?
Yeah, because he had to go to do something. My mom was like, okay, bye, Daniel. And I was just crying because my cat bit me.
I remember that.
Yeah. I was like looking the other way and I think you could tell I was crying, but I was not like actually letting it out. But I was like, he bit me and it hurt. And I was like, I'm crying, baby. Excuse me, wanna fight?
I don't even cry that much.
But like he just kind of did this and he's like, okay, yeah. I'm sorry, bye. And he had to leave. So, but that was so awkward and I was just like, ooh. Ooh. And then he loves to poop everywhere he goes. He
throws up everywhere. He has so much hair. Like he has mats of hair like under his arms that if you try to cut it off, like bite you. He'll
yeah,
be
he's super like okay. You touch his stomach at all, and he'll, it's like war has been declared.
One time we tried to drug him, and so we could cut it off, but it didn't work because he didn't eat it.
We tried to put Benadryl in yogurt, and he wouldn't eat it because he knew. Because Siamese are smart. I think he's the smartest cat.
Cal is definitely the dumbest.
It wasn't like a syringe with a needle, but it was like that kind of syringe thing, and we like. Try to put it in his mouth.
They say really shot him up, like put it in his leg. Like you're gonna take this.
I told you it wasn't a needle. It just like held it, and then we tried to squirt it in his mouth, and he just like hated us because it was foaming out of his mouth.
Yeah, it was
so
foaming
mad.
For like an hour. He was like, foaming.
And
out.
He looked at us, and he was just like, I hate you all. And yeah. I'm just like, oh.
That's my chapstick. Yours is mine.
But it's
you took this from me.
That's mine. I've been using that.
Mom bought this for me because of how dry my lips were from
Fine.
From
you acne. Can take it back. Okay, so now Callie.
She's like in a lightning bolt.
And she's young, so she's hyper.
Young and spry. I think Callie's definitely the most hyper
though. And then she likes to play with the older cats and like attack them. And then they're just like, oh my gosh.
Trying to sleep.
Like, whenever she was like a little kitten and she couldn't jump up onto the counters, I remember when she tried to chase the older cats, they would just jump on the counters and watch her struggle. And they just like, ha.
They were like,
she definitely is the least affectionate.
Her butt controls her body.
That came out. Out of nowhere.
She gets like these random things where like she'll just be walking and then she like look like, and she just like will like run.
Sometimes she likes to come in my room, but that lasts for like 5 seconds and then she wants to come out. If I leave the door open, she comes out and in, and we're just like, what do
make
you want?
Make up your mind.
We're just like, what do you want?
So, I don't know. I'm in, I'm out. Chase me.
She's a calico. That's why she has like black and orange and white. Some calicos have gray too, but see like her stomach is all white. And then her back is like a tortoise shell and it has just like black and ginger. Oh, you know you love, you know you do.
She's like, now, well, let me go.
She'll hit me in the face. Yep. You love me. Bye. See, she meows like a girl. Yeah. You love me. Kind of like, you can go down now. She's just like, no, I'm good. She doesn't want to be put down. Okay, but this is Mystique. See how the ears are kind of orange? Ugh, because he's a flame-tip Siamese. So he's all white and he has pretty blue eyes, but he's a devil. See, it looks like baby, but he's not baby. He's Larry. You're just like, whoa.
Got it.
Meryl, pet me, pet me. Oh, pet, pet. Okay, I'm done. Oh my gosh, who whistled? Oh, where are you? Where are you, bird? You're a bird, aren't you? Come on, where are you? Person.
Pet me. I want you to pet me. Oh, there we go. don't stop. Thanks. That's this. Keep going. I'll just lay on you. There we go. Okay, I'm done. Oh.
I hope Callie's not in here. She's annoying. Oh my gosh, I'm running for no reason. Oh, these jeans. I want to bite them. Ow. I want to lay with you suddenly now.
You knocked over Gossip Girl.
Can you pet me?
I hate now I'm taking your blanket.
Oh, what's this? Oh, come here. I want to fight you. Oh, no, come here. No. Where is it?
It's literally on you.
No. I want to be free. Don't you chase me? Come chase me. Don't you want to chase me?
Okay, guys, be sure you like, comment, and subscribe because I would super appreciate it. And go ahead and feel free to look at my other videos. I would suggest like the last video I made, which is the 5 things that ruined my life.
It's funny. I liked it. It's my stamp of approval.
Bye.